All right, recording now. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Random Vision style, one box of Triple Threads baseball, one autograph baseball, one 2011 limited, one 2012 prime cuts. Randomize the divisions. Here we go. Three plus. Oh, I like the efficiency. Four times. So four clicks, and we'll line up the Major League Baseball divisions. Four times. Boom. AL Central down to the AL West. We'll copy, and we'll paste. Boom, just like that. Okay. And three plus five more on the names. Thank you, guys. All right, so Hotwire and Brew Crew down for two. Superfly Trev and Trev Kid in for one on this one. And we're going to go eight clicks. And we'll line them up. And eight, there it is. Whoop, I need the B. Boom. All right, I'll print that selection and show them to you guys. You guys make quick note, and then I will get on with the case rippage. All right, divisions are here, gentlemen. Yep, let me get it this way. Brew Crew, AL Central, NL Central. So Brew Crew, that'll be easy for you, my man. Centrals. Hotwire has the Wests. Hotwire's in the West. Trav in the NL East. And Trav Kid in the AL East. So guys, feel free to swappage if you'd like to swappage. And I'll get busy on these. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, left to right in the front. Four, five, six in the back. Let's see what we get. One. Front left. Front left baseball. He's out. Triple Threads baseball. Okay, we got one out of here to pick, so. Odd, I'll start from the left. Even, I'll start from the right. It's an even, so I'm going to start from the right. One through six, right to left. And it's a five, so I'm going to pick the fifth one over. One, two, three, four, five. The one right in the middle. All right, guys, thank you. Got obviously more of that we can do. There's a shot of the giant trash can. All right, guys, there's your divisions again one more time. Rip these open. Threads out. Eleven limited out. Twelve PCs. Yep. The two card boom action is what we need. Okay, you guys ready to go? Did I see any? I don't see any Trados. Okay, you guys ready? Let's do it. 2011 limited pack. Let's do that one first. Silver Slugger Robbie Alomar. Focus me one time. All right. Silver Slugger, 207 home runs. Renardo Alomar, numbered out of 249. USA! Another, I love it, man, these darn USA cards. All right. Nick Ciuppo! Holy cow, I happen to know he's a Mariner. So that's an AL West. So the West is Hotwire. So Hotwire, you got the USA card. It's number 27 of 199. Nick, the CFO. Wait a minute, he's a Tampa Bay Ray. Holy, whoa, there's a nice card. I got to double check that because we were pulling out of Sterling. Ciuppo, he's a Tampa Bay Ray, isn't he? He's in that stack over there. My apologies. Trev Kid, AL East, I believe. Nick Ciuppo, guys, isn't he a Tampa Bay? Trav, you are the NL East, yes. We've got a base card of Giovanni Gallardo for Milwaukee, number to 199. All right, let's check it. Dual relic, Dave Winfield. It's Padre dual Hall of Fame gear. That's a pretty sweet looking card. Dave Winfield got a little looks like jersey action and some leather glove action. NL West Hotwire. Nice hit. Hotwire numbered 29 of 99. You said Rays? Yeah, Rays. Okay, so he is a Ray. CFO is a Ray. Let me write that down. And we got a on the card auto of Elvis Andrews for Texas. So Hotwire. AL West, NL West. $213 of $299 for Texas. And Los Angeles. Pratt and Maynard, $450 out of $499. And that's going to be a Dodger. The Dodger Blue gives it away. So another West hit for Hotwire. And a card of prospects for Cincinnati, Pedro Villarreal, 126 of 199. Here's Pedro in the NL Central for Brew Crew. All right. We have a hit. It's Buster Posey. San Francisco Giant. Nice three-color patch. Hotwire. Hotwire is saying, I'm taking all the hits out of here. All right, let's find out what the other one in behind Posey. Is David Freeze. Posey, 24 of 25. It's a nice prime patch hit right there, Posey Cat. And Freeze in the NL Central for Brew Crew. Guys, tell me that autograph is not real. I mean, that's just not a very nice thing, David. 23 and 25. Somebody's got to help him out with his autographs. The second, Freeze kind of looks like face. That's all I'll say. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Triple threads time. Yeah. Let me turn this up. Whitey 4. Josh Hamilton of the Angels. And Donnie Mattingly. So a couple of Yank actions. On parallels, Evan Longoria to 650. 235. is the number. And Mariano Rivera, 92 out of 99. So Trev Kidd got some Yankees. All right, let's see what's behind. Mattingly's. Ooh, number to 25. 24, 25. Somebody called it Atlanta Braves. The Braves are one of one out of triple threats. Was that you, Travis? TTT will be all Braves. There's one for one. You're lucky. You're lucky, dog. Justin Upton. Okay, what's behind him? Carl Crawford. Who's he play for now? Roger the Dodgers. Three out of three. Perfect storm. Carl Crawford. More West Coast. More West Coast for Ohiwar. Trev Kidd. Trev Kidd needs more than the CFO in this little break here. All right, good luck, fellas. Joey Votto of the Cincinnati Reds, Ozzie Smith of the Cards, and James Shields of the Royals. And Roy Halladay, 563 out of 650. And Albert Pujols, 234 out of 250. Albert Pujols. All right, Shields. Oh, I like these cards. Number out of 50. 46 out of 50. Holy cow. St. Louis with a solid hit. Shelby Miller. Rookie auto patch. That's sick. I love these particular cards. My favorite in the set. On the card, a rainbow reflection. Reminds me of the old hologram from Upper Deck. Don't tell me I just said Upper Deck. All right, Brew Crew in the NL Central has that one. 46 out of 50, Shelby. Miller and the Giants. Matt Cain, 5 of 18, is in the house. Matt Cain, another West. Go West, young man, hit. All right, guys, good luck. Baseball time. Baseball time. Good luck, gents. I always get nervous. I don't want to cut the card up. Needs to be cut a little deeper, though. Okay. Everybody gets to guess at who it is. Does anybody recognize this guy's name? There it is. Wait. That's the commissioner. All right, guys, good luck. Here is the hologram and the hit. Hall of Famer! Hall of Famer in 2005. I don't know the name. Kevin thinks it's joke.
He's not a Hall of Famer, is he? Is Carter a Hall of Famer? He's not.
A
joke.
I don't know who it is. Slow. And he's Jerry Coleman, nicknamed the Colonel, due to being promoted to the rank of Lieutenant Colonel. Four-time World Series champion, Jerry Coleman. I never heard of him. All right, majority of his career is with who? He's an announcer! Well, this guy was a 1950 All-Star and a four-time World Series champion. No, nicknamed the Colonel. Type in Jerry Coleman, Colonel. So did he announce longer? He just died this year.
51 years, 42 seasons, the last 33 with the San Diego Padres. His only game played as a pro player, though, was the Yankees. He signed it as a Hall of Famer, so that's got it. Well, who knows why he's a Hall of Famer.
He's in the Sports Broadcasting Sports Hall of Fame is what that is. Trav, that's a good point.
How do you make that call, dude? He wasn't an all-star infielder.
So, guys, this is crazy. He's either a Padre or a Yankee. Because he was an announcer for all these years, he was known as a Padre guy, right? What's his...
3 years as a Padre.
Huh?
9 years as an all-star infielder with the Yankees, played in 6 World Series. Earned the Rookie of the Year honors in 1949.
Wow, Rookie of the...
Most valuable player in 1950.
His playing career was with the Yankees. So, we're going to flip it. We gotta flip it.
He was good enough.
So we're gonna have to go AL East and NL West. Because he was a Yankee player and a Padre announcer for the majority. Well, let's see. Trev makes the point. It's an announcer break. We've never had this happen before. I don't know. I thought we'd flip it.
It's true. It's never an announcer break. It's true.
What makes me go announcers because I include the announcer Trev Kitts simply because he signed at Hall of Fame and he's talking about the Hall of Fame, but it's a baseball.
Like a player, it looks like, dude.
Huh?
He looks like he's a Hall of Fame player. Unfortunately. World Series MVP, Rookie of the Year, 6 World Series. Hall of Fame broadcaster. He was inducted as a broadcaster.
Right, he was inducted as a broadcaster.
That's David.
All right.
Yankee legend, Jerry Coleman.
He's a lanky Yankee legend. Come on.
Yankee legend, Jerry Coleman.
All right, Hotwire, we gotta go to baseball career, I guess, on this one. Yeah, makes most sense to go that way. Since he did sign on a baseball. Yes, go, yeah, I agree, that's it. All right.
Dad,
Yeah, what? Hot wire. He's flat up. Ugh. All right, so Trev here got no hits, but he got the baseball.